Can you solve this PSLE 2023 math question on speed? Let's read this question together. Now the faster student can solve this in 3 simple steps. Let's see if you solve it in the same way. Faizal and Elise started jogging from the same spot at the same time. So there's nothing difficult here, right? Then, we are given that Faizal's speed was 30 meters per minute faster than that of Elise. So what does this mean? This means that for every minute that Elise jogged, Faizal would have jogged 30 meters more than her. So far so good. Next, we know that both of them did not change their speed throughout the jog. And that's good news. Nothing that makes what we have now more complicated. And here comes the part that links everything together. Faizal jogged all the way to the end of the track and immediately made a U-turn. Faizal and Elise passed each other at the 4,000 meter mark of the track. Let's look at the question that we need to solve. What was Elise's speed? This is where it pays to know the distance speed time formula. To find Elise's speed, we need to know 2 things, right? The distance that she jogged and the time that she took. Do we know that? Well, we know that she jogged a distance of 4,000 meters when she met Faizal. But we don't know how long she took. So how many of you are stuck here? Don't be, alright? Because there's always light at the end of the tunnel. Remember that Faizal's speed was 30 meters per minute faster than Elise's speed? Let's use this clue to help us out. From the diagram, we can tell that Faizal jogged a distance of 600 meters times 2, 1,200 meters more than Elise in the same amount of time. Agree? And according to the clue that we have, we know that Faizal jogged 30 meters more than Elise every minute. So let's divide 1,200 by 30 to find how much time Faizal took to jog to the point that he met Elise. Okay? Do you get 40? Good job! And now that we know Faizal took 40 minutes, we can also tell that Elise must have taken 40 minutes to reach the same point. Agree? And we have exactly what we need to solve this question. To find Elise's speed, let's divide the distance that she jogged by the amount of time she took. When we divide 4,000 by 40, we get an answer of 100. So Elise's speed is 100 meters per minute. Do you have another way of solving this question? Let us know in the comments below, okay?